Okay, this was an interesting question. Asking about when your air conditioner is freezing up, this is the video that they're commenting on.
Why does an air conditioner freeze up?
Good question.
And so I'm assuming we say when your air conditioner is freezing to run the fan
The
to
indoor
start
fan.
the indoor fan to help to thaw.
You're going to get your house cooled off faster if you turn it off, and we've got to get the coil de-iced. We've got to get rid of all the ice. One way to do that is turn the air conditioner off at the thermostat, and then you go to that blower switch on the thermostat. You simply turn the blower switch to the on position. We want to circulate air through that coil to thaw it out.
But this person is asking, so when you say turn the blower on, do you mean the fan? I thought that that was interesting. It's like blower fan.
A fan to me is a propeller-driven fan. You know, it's like what you see on top of most air conditioners. An oscillating fan in a bedroom, you know, that is a fan. A blower uses a squirrel cage, which is it's a different type of device that compresses air and moves it, but is driven by a motor, a blower motor, but I call that a blower assembly. The fan in your furnace is really, by those definitions, a blower. You've got certain thermostat manufacturers that will call it a fan setting on the thermostat. So, but
Right.
interchangeable terms.